The 57-year-old Love Actually star appeared to tie the knot for the first time with his television producer girlfriend Anna, 39, at a register office near their home in Chelsea. The British actor, who Elizabeth Hurley recently revealed is father to five children, looked dapper in a sharp navy suit, blue shirt and tie. Meanwhile, blonde beauty Anna opted for a simple white miniskirt and a tailored blouse, wearing her golden tresses pulled back into a casual updo. The reported newlyweds posed on the steps of the venue alongside a handful of friends and family, Anna holding a toddler on her hip. They both looked ecstatic, beaming broadly for photos as they flashed what looked to be their wedding rings for the first time. It was obviously a lovely day for all involved. A source for the Sun: Anna sported a simple gold band while Hugh wore an unusual piece set with three red stones in pictures obtained by the Sun. It looked like a small affair, just a few friends and family, a source told the publication. They both looked delighted, smiling at passers-by and laughing with the children. It was obviously a lovely day for all involved. The onlooker added, Hugh has had several high-profile relationships over the course of his career, most famously his 13-year romance with Elizabeth, 52. The About a Boy actor maintains a close friendship with the actress to this day. Since turning 50, the four weddings and a funeral star has welcomed five children, two with his previous partner Tinglin Hong. Months after Tinglin gave birth to his eldest daughter Tabitha, the heartthrob was revealed to be expecting another baby with Anna. A few months later, it emerged that Tinglin was once again pregnant with Hugh and expecting their second child, son Felix, together. Anna gave birth to her first child with Hugh in 2012, their son John, a daughter in 2015, whose name is still not known, and the couple welcomed their third earlier this year. Anna, who met Hugh in 2011, is a TV producer and retail director. During an interview on Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen in March, Elizabeth let slip her ex and close pal had become a father of five. When asked if she was surprised by how many children he'd had, she commented, "Well, he had another one last week. He is five," she continued, quipping, "He was over 50 when he sprained them all." The royal star said Hugh was an enchanting dad, adding, "Having these kids has actually transformed him from a very miserable person into a fairly miserable person. It's an improvement, he's gone up the scale."